just double check how far it is.
So we are top of the roof of Casa Mira. Beautiful day. Genius, isn't it? So we are outside of Casa Mira having a cup of coffee. Monday morning.
It's
11:30 already, yeah. Everywhere you go, in this laneways, that's the restaurant we're going, the tapas bar we're going tonight. Ah, it's just amazing. Every corner seems to have this square. People tend to
this is my smartphone
store.
Oh, it's pretty. Oh,
isn't it gorgeous?
Mm-hmm.
Is it all right? Oh, this gorgeous bar. Did you bring your mobile phone, though, darling?
I did not put my mobile. I put my thing on here.
Oh, you have?
I put the app on here. off and off.
Are we done?
We are. Peppers, Japanese inspired peppers. So look at the tasting menu. So we've got nine
peppers coming, yeah.
9 course menu, as you do, with a lovely glass of, a lovely bottle of.
Place was only 21 customers.
Mm-hmm.
They have 2 sittings, and we are the first sitting, of course, being Australian. So we're gonna enjoy it. It's a lovely area in Gothico. Yeah. That's one of our favorite songs. It just came along, so that's good. That's sort of nice.
So you can have a seat
anywhere, not in the first row, but in the other rows, you can see that.
Sorry,
darling.
So, musicians. The architect wanted to have concerts here during the day with the day light, not only by night. And that the construction started the 10th labor. Church.
Where are we, Daddy? We're at the market.
We're at the market. Just off Rambla. In Barcelona.
Are we eating a grilled baby octopus?
Mm-hmm.